Actress Mandira Bedi, who recently lost her husband Raj Kaushal, was spotted with her mother on Sunday morning. Mandira was seen wearing a black tank top and grey jeggings with a face mask. This is the first time Mandira stepped out since her husband's death. Mandira's husband, filmmaker Raj Kaushal, reportedly succumbed to a heart attack on June 30. Mandira has also been a victim of trolling and hatred on social media after photographs surfaced showing her breaking stereotypes by performing her husband's last rites, which male members of a family are traditionally expected to perform.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.